10 different road segments in Atascadero are under construction. The pavement rehabilitation project will take place on the west side of Highway 101 and to the south of Highway 41. It will add up to almost 4 miles of road repairs. The project is expected to be finished by the end of the year. Property owners on the roads being repaired should be able to access their driveways, but they can expect some delays.